Sari.
And I'm Santita Rovatni.
So today we would like to take you to a beautiful place
that located in Tabanan Regency. And this place is so beautiful with its amazing scenery.
Yeah, exactly. Are you curious? Okay.
So let's join us. Told you before.
Yes, the place is Ulun Danu Beratan. Actually, this place is not too far from Singaraja.
Yes, because it's only took 45 minutes to get here.
Yes, now we are going to explore more about this place.
So if you are curious, let's check it out.
Anyway, to enter the place, we have to pay for the entrance ticket.
Yes, it only costs 20,000 rupiah for the local visitors and 50,000 rupiah for the foreign visitor.
Now, let's buy the ticket.
So, we have got the ticket already.
And now, let's explore the place. Come on.
Entering the gate, you will see the beautiful garden with many kinds of flowers.
And in this place, the weather is so good and the air is so fresh. How incredible!
And now,
let's look around!
Ulun Danu Beratan is located at the heart of Bali Island in Tabanan Regency, 1,200 meters high above sea level. This floating temple, built by a king from Mengwi Kingdom, named Igusti Agung Putu in 1633. This temple is used for offering ceremony to the Balinese water, lake, and river of goddess Dewi Danu. Due to the importance of Lake Beratan as a main source of irrigation in central Bali.
This place is so family friendly because as you can see, there is a playground here and you can let your brother, your sister or even your kids to play here. And I bet they will be so happy.
And if you want to eat something, there are some restaurants here and one of them are beside the playground. So yeah, you can have your meal here.
Before entering the main area of the temple, there is a Buddhist stupa surrounded by roped Buddha statues. This spot is often used as a backdrop for wedding photos. In front of the main temple area, exactly under a huge banyan tree, there is a temple called Prajapati, which is a place of worship of the goddess Durga.
As you can see, the temple is surrounded by the beautiful scenery of mountainous landscape and lake.
And this beautiful lake named Beratan Lake.
If you want to go farther on the lake, you can rent some of water vehicle here.
Yeah, and it costs around 35,000 rupiah to 150,000 rupiah.
Opinion about this place. Okay, so we are with Jima now. He's from Ukraine. We are with Hemana now. Now we would like to ask her some question.
So, it is your first time to come to this place?
Yes.
To this temple?
Yeah.
Yes.
From where did you know about this temple?
The temple, the hotel recommended it.
I think I saw some photos in Instagram.
Okay. So what do you think about this place?
It's so beautiful.
It looks good. Yeah. Actually, I was looking for another like a building like this one.
Yeah?
Maybe it's on another lake, right?
Okay. So will you come back to this place next time?
I think there's so many things to see and do that I would like to go to other islands or other parts.
If I am alone, not maybe. If I am with my friends, I will come back.
You will introduce this place to your friends.
Yeah.
Okay. So thank you for your time.
Sure.
But I would recommend people to come here for sure.
Also, thank you.
Don't worry, it's nice meeting you.
Now we also want to gain some information about this temple to the temple administrator.
Halo, emang piyodalan. Piyodalan di Amerika sebelumnya. Dalam konteks istilahnya yang diwali dan itu penyusun rugi dan juga pemeliharaan guru bertanggung jawab pengampun atau pasti penyusun di
sini.
Dan ini ada menyebar di wilayah itu terdiri dari 15 desa total, tiga maksa, dua sama. Kalau di apa dijumlahkan sekitar 20.
Kalau odalan, sembahlangnya dari sini sampai luar juga atau cuma di sini aja?
Jadi sih, kalau odalan, nah bukan saja odalan, contohnya seperti sekarang, itu penampilan atau pembedak yang datang ke sini itu dari seluruh umat Hindu, nah itu yang di Bali, karena di sini statusnya adalah pulau kayangan jaga. Bukan aja dari Bali, mungkin orang ini dari luar, dari contohnya juga dari Jawa atau Lampung atau mana yang mau sembahyang, ya kita selaku pengayah rikinya dari manapun itu kerjanya sembahyang.
Tapi kalau misalnya mau sembahyang di dalam boleh?
Boleh.
Banyak yang
luar. Begini, masalah persembahyangan di sini juga kan namanya tempat suci, itu ada trimandala, ada juga di sini itu pura penataran. Ya, pura penataran yang terdiri dari berapa banyak pura penyangga atau cicak-cicak. Nah itu mungkin dia istilahnya sembahyang di luar itu di Dinista Mandala, mungkin tujuannya apa. Ada juga yang di Madia Mandala tujuannya apa. Ada juga di Utama Mandala tujuannya juga apa.
Oh, berarti sesuai dengan tujuan.
Sesuai dengan tujuan. Ada juga yang di mungkin di Danau, mungkin itu di Amerika, tapi seperti apa. Mungkin gitu. Ada juga yang di Madia Mandala mungkin istilahnya itu tuning karena dia baru sekali tangkil ke sini. Nah istilahnya kalau kita ke pemerintahan pasti ada satpam dulu ya, kita minta izin dulu tujuannya apa. Kalau udah di Utama Mandala udah pasti kita tuh sembahyang atau enggaknya kan gitu. Iya, sama-sama.
The view and the atmosphere of Bali Island have made this temple and this lake become a favorite sightseeing by visitors.
And this place is not also for praying, also it can be a good spot for recreational. And also you can find so many spots that are good for taking pictures.
So guys, now we have finished exploring Ulun Danu Beratan.
and we hope that this video will give some good benefit for us. See ya.
See you.
Realize there must be more to life than this. Reaching for the stars, traveling so far, like a dragonfly. Just grab my hand from heaven's end.